Hi there, folks. Just checking in with you. I am in Flagstaff, Arizona. I felt like going to Flagstaff, so last night I hopped in the car and drove down to Flagstaff. So I just woke up. I slept in a little bit, which was part of the plan with going to Flagstaff, go the night before, get a cheap hotel room, and be able to sleep and get up whenever I felt like, be rejuvenated, and then go out. Grab my camera, go out and go around town, check things out, check out the downtown area, check out maybe, I don't know, NAU campus, see what else is going on here in Flagstaff. I've only been here a couple times, so I thought it'd be great to come up here, get a little break from the heat in Phoenix since it's heated up again this week, and it's only about 63 degrees here right now, so I might need a sweatshirt. Good thing I brought one. So, I'm just gonna take my camera. I'm gonna walk around, take some pictures, and see what I can see. I've set my camera to RAW, so I'm being a little daring. I don't normally shoot in RAW. I don't know why I don't. I just normally don't. But I thought I've got a big memory card in there right now. I got a 16 gigabyte in there, so I got lots of room. So I figured, why not? I'll give it a try and see how it goes. So this is sort of in keeping with my new series of photo walks that I'm doing. Some of you may have heard of them, some of you may have not. Sort of right now naming them mostly weekly photo walk because I'm going to try and do them mostly weekly or most weeks and see how it goes. So right now I've done two, had a few people out, and I've got some interest in more, so I've got another three scheduled right now. I've got next weekend the 15th scheduled, I've got the 29th scheduled, and I've got the 5th of November scheduled. I don't have the 22nd of October scheduled yet. That might end up being a week off, but I would like to do something that weekend. I just haven't come up with a location yet that fit in with everything else, so I'm working on that. And then, if I decide, I should decide on that probably by this weekend. If I decide yes, then I'll get something up. If I decide no, then I guess I'll get the word out that there isn't one that weekend. So that's what's going on with me. I'm trying to get that up and running and trying to start a whole movement. I've got some ideas that I want to put in play. Because I want it to be something that everybody can take part in, whether they have a DSLR, whether they have a point and shoot, whether they have just a camera on their phone. Because a lot of people now have like 3 megapixel or up on their phone, and a lot of iPhones out there, and the new iPhone, what 4S coming out with the 8 megapixel camera. So it opens it up for a lot of people to come out. They don't have to have a big interchangeable lens camera. So, I'm doing that. I'm gonna try and find some more interesting venues, try and partner up with some venues and that sort of thing, and then maybe eventually work out some deals where we can go some places that we normally wouldn't go. So that's what I'm working on. I'll give you more update on that late in a later video, probably something this weekend. Let you know a little bit more about it. I'm working on a website, and so that's it. So I'm in Flagstaff. I'm gonna hit the road and go check things out. Talk to you later.